We had some snow last night, April 19th, I think it is. Kind of late in the year for it, but we've had it before. So I did get the railing removed, and I started trimming off the ends of the boards. So I'll finish that, and then we can move forward and put the slant down there.